semi-final, the winner of this will face Eloise Combo in the final, and it's possible that the winner is going to come from this semi-final. Andreja Leski of Slovenia faces Mzia Beboshvili of Georgia, the surprise package from Georgia. Beboshvili is, as far as I'm concerned, because I've never seen her anywhere, and she has no record of doing anything, and here she is in the semi-final of the European Cadet Championships. Good right arm, Ojigari putting some pressure on. Still going for it, and another miss there. Thought about Maki Komi, but she'd missed the entry. Minute 16 left to go. Leski it is who's picked up the penalty. Nice looking stance at the moment from Beboshvili, and another good attack from the Georgian. Just needs to keep that up. A minute and 4 seconds left to go. What a thing this would be if she makes it into the final. Another passivity penalty from for Leski. Mzia in the... The chair's going crazy over there, wondering why his fighter's picked up another penalty inside the last minute.
Second semi-final, women under 44 kilo, in white for Russia, Anastasia Nukieva.
That's not really an attack, that little throwing out of the right foot. She's going to have to come up with something a little bit more serious than that, or else Beboshvili will pick up a penalty. Here's the... And then, you know, you can see it coming. a misreading of the contest by the young Georgian. But it's not surprising. They're just youngsters. You know, they're not going to have the same kind of experience and mat awareness that you get as you get a little bit older. But she can't afford to give this away. 18 seconds to go. One big attack, and she's in the final. Unbelievable. The minute that she started to think about a different tactic, she gave Leski the chance to come back in. That was the only thing that opened the contest up. She started looking exactly the same way. It was exactly the same thing that happened with Pup. But her opponent had two Shidos, and the two Shidos gave her that kind of comfort zone, and that made her change her tactics. If she hadn't changed her tactics, she'd be in the final. But that's the learning process. She's going to be distraught now coming off there, but she's got to concentrate on the next fight. That's the important thing. Right, we've got another semi-final taking place on mat number 2. Let's go and have a look at the remaining time, and that Anastasia Turchieva of Russia